Yo, welcome back to my first playthrough of Resident Evil 4 on Xbox Series X. We just finished Chapter 4, going into Chapter 5. Enjoying it so far, loving it. I want to go back in that room because there was a treasure. Climb up that ladder in deep shit. Should really throw a fucking grenade down there. Here we go, we get to use these now. Fuck's sake, there was stuff up there, you asshole.
It's okay, I've got you.
I'm gonna go and get the treasure that I know that's in this room before we head on. Let's go. Oh yeah, phone. The rat. I Sometimes they trigger some one of those little things. Fucking cunt surviving. It's funny, it's not dying. Usually you can cut them with a knife. Oh well, it ain't working, fuck it. There we go.
Okay, I've got you. Hey, trust me.
Roost, I've secured Baby Eagle.
Copy that. Is she okay?
Affirmative.
Well done, Condor One. I'll dispatch a chopper ASAP. I'm sending you the coordinates for the extraction point. Make your way there, and don't let anything happen to Baby Eagle.
Copy that.
Hurry. The weather is getting worse. Roost out.
Thing is, though, they're both infected with Las Plagas. So, oh, look, we're going to go through the town square so we can grab that. And I'm going to go to the Chief's Manor, I think. Pick up some stuff to steer before we head on, so.
Like I said, it's dangerous. Stay close.
Okay.
She turns around, we're gonna get in trouble. Fuck. So I'm gonna die. Fuck's sake, I'm getting hammered here. Might as well just fight all of them. Wrong button. This is getting hard now.
Leslie!
Fuck. I reckon I should have hung back rather than ran down there. I actually regret running back down there.
You hurt?
No, I'm okay.
I regret running down there, definitely. Because in that little preview, they were running, so I thought I'll run. But it would have been better to get her to hang back and just fucking
back up. Come on.
Stay back while I killed everyone. Oh, bitch. Oh wow, that's fucking good, isn't it? Like, perfect aim. Yeah, burn, asshole. Yeah, cry, you bitch. Fresh boxes here. Oh, the shop guy. I'm not selling those because they can insert into bigger treasures, so I actually keep them, even though they're worth a ton.
I have something I think you like. Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
I'm not selling anything yet.
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make.
Could sell the little scope. Really worth selling, to be honest. Oh, green, red, and yellow, I could sell that.
Thank you.
So, shall we buy the TMP? Don't know.
That cash in your pocket or your life.
No, really, I should fucking repair the knife.
Easy work.
The shotgun I need to upgrade for sure.
Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. There you are. As you.
Get rid of some stuff, man. Fucking hell. So much stuff here. Can I craft? Lost all my grenades. Oh, I've just done myself more bolts that I don't even need. Oh, well. need someone to get rid of the wild dog that's been roaming around the village. It'll be easy to spot. It's not like normal dogs. Village chief manners. I'm going there anyway. I've got to get some treasure, so.
Hey, can we take a break?
Sorry, we need to keep moving.
Got it.
Let's go, bitch. At least they got more barrels. Looks like there's gonna be tons of these fucks all over the place. It's all gonna be head on by the looks of it. Unless he turns around, then we'll have to fight head on. Fuck it. Come on, fuckface.
Come on.
Okay.
Jesus. Fucks out here. Finally get up in here.
I need you to open it from the other side.
It's open.
Right, let's see what we've got in here. Oh, nice. We'll be able to make bank with this. What? Check this out. Yellows are the most expensive ones. 7,000. That'll be worth a shitload of money now. Double check these buildings for any stuff. That's done for. might be some around the other side. No, I'm gonna go over. I'm gonna go south now. Any new item boxes? No.
I just want to go home.
Alright, here's going to be the fun now. About that dog that's roaming this area, apparently. It's in the house. Must be some sort of basement around here. Where's the basement here? Oh, it's in the village square now. Oh, apparently there's some ammo upstairs, and there's another floor, like, above or below that has some treasure. Here you go.
Over here.
Nice.
Okay.
I need to do a Resident Evil Outbreak in this game engine, I'm telling you. It'd be fucking wicked. Village records say all the men cheered when they heard the boat as it raced across the surface of the water. That magnificent oil will surely help us catch fish easier than ever before. The ironworks was only built a year ago, but has already merged well with the village. Our sickles and knives shine like never before. The two fish we got from the deal will eat almost anything and are breeding well. The fish farm in the swamp is also making excellent progress. During the day, I teach literacy and mathematics to the children. Every evening, I dine with a single family to hear their grievances and recent gossip, all under the roof of this home we built. Since I opened the village up to the outside, we have prospered and the people are happier. Smiles have been started to appear on their faces. A strange group of black-robed people descended upon the village from the castle and raised an ominous flag with spider-like insignia upon it. After preaching about salvation and forgiveness, they injected us with something that they claim will cure us of madness. Can they be trusted? Well, obviously not, because you all got Las Plagas now. Look at this fuck. Watch over the village in my stead, and may smiles always find you in photographs. So that's the guy whose book it was. Oh, look. One of these collectibles I haven't come across in ages. Maybe I have, I've just not really been paying attention to them. 2 out of 16 this far into the game is a bit of a joke, isn't it? Long awaited Ironworks 92, 6 years ago. The Elder entrusted the village to me today. He told me I can learn my duties as I go. I will start by keeping a record of the village. There are still many words I cannot write, but the Elder encourages me. I will do my best. There is a young boy who lives in the cabin by the lake with his grandfather. It seems that his mother was called to heaven upon his birth. His grandfather doesn't talk much, but the lad is very bright and spirited. He told me a story about a knight who rides a donkey again today. The boy's grandfather has fallen ill and his condition worsens every day. The boy worries terribly about him and there are murmurs of a madness among the villagers. As I took my leave, the old man pulled me aside and said, "If anything happens, you know what to do." I could only nod in response. It was a terrible night. Everyone stood around the cabin and watched as it burned to the ground. The boy looked on without saying a word. Even as dawn broke, he didn't move a muscle. The next day, he was gone. Antique camera, more photos, photo of the boy and his grandfather, Navarro family. Right, got everything. I can hear that dog outside now. Oh, that bit's 10,000, that's worth 22. And the emeralds and these I keep so I can put them into stuff like that. Right, that rabid dog's gonna be out there, so I'll get my shotgun ready. Go get this bastard. I'm sure there was nothing else there. If he's far enough away, I might be able to get him with my rifle. Hope this wolf isn't too far away. Shit!
Hi there.
Great. Shit. Jesus.
Close your eyes.
Fuck you. Still alive, what the fuck? Jesus Christ. You took loads of fucking ammo and shit.
Thanks. Anytime.
Running out of health and shit now. Got like 3 first aids in my fucking... Not making any shotgun ammo now. Might as well use one of my first aids in a minute. Oh, I got a double green. Can't find anything easy. I see you, fuckface.
Give me space.
No problem.
Is there really anyone on that side? Can't see him. I think I know where to go.
Let's go.
Hey.
I don't know if there's anything in here. We got it on much earlier on. Good way shrine. Got the key for that. Oh, it is. Alright, this is gonna be busy around here.
Okay, you're good.
Got it.
Kick the cow. Oh, don't get me. Oh shit, it's actually attacking my ass. I should fucking kill the fucking thing for that. Fuck's sake, I'm getting hammered here. See if there's any boxes around here. There's not. Another asshole over there. Oh shit. Better.
Let's go.
Okay.
Couple stabs. Cheers, mate.
Come on.
Okay.
It doesn't look like there's any more barrels out here to break for any free shit. But this is what we came here for. Another collectible to sell. 7,000. We've got like 45,000 worth of stuff, to be honest. Looks like we're finally crossing up to the extraction point. But we know from the original it's not going to end so easily.
Senorita.
Senorita has a name and it's Ashley. You are?
Name's Luis. Encantado.
Great. We all have names. Now then. Who are you? What are you doing here?
Very good questions, unfortunately.
Hide. Now.
In that case, here. Help me.
Ashley, quick. Over here.
It's like Antonio Banderas.
Against two of us. Oh, and let's not forget. These spots, man.
shut up, we'd be good to go.
Heading up.
Lewis is probably gonna die, but I wanna get all this shit. Fuck. Fuck that right up. Fuck. Fuck. Stupid fucking shit. Pressed LB again, it didn't work. To be honest, you can just keep. You end up losing all your ammo, but it's still fun. Oh, they're going upstairs. Get off me. I'm getting my all my health just completely ruined here. Oh shit. Bad. I got murdered, man. Literally, all my health's like gone. Fuck. I missed the prompt. I'm done for. I'll do this all again. Fuck's sake. Die, you fuck. I wanted to pick up that stuff. God's sake. I wasted like all my ammo and health. Nice.
Stage the parasite, the plaga. It is possible to remove it with a surgical procedure. And all you need is some know-how. And oh yeah, the right equipment.
Wait, you two?
No worries. See, I have a plan. But you're going to have to trust me. Great, we're partners then.
Hey, why are you...
No time for any questions. The clock is ticking.
Why are you helping us?
Because it makes me feel better. Let's leave it at that. We'll contact you later.
So, not as long as the other chapters so far. But a good one. That battle was wicked, but... Unfortunately, I lost all my health stuff. And I was too busy. I should have gone upstairs, but I was too busy battling, so I wanted to pick things up, but I mainly just used up my ammo and health items. But I think I picked up a lot of coin. But yeah, so like, comment, subscribe if you enjoyed that. If not, go fuck yourself. I'll see you in my next video.